you're restoring my access to the HR portal, right? Compliance reports due and I need that access ASAP.
Nope. But my new agents are on it.
It's business critical. Wait, what new agents? I haven't onboarded anyone new.
No, ServiceNow AI agents. Your ticket triggered a whole fleet of them. They handle high volume tasks, so I can focus on the bigger stuff. You know, the stuff that fulfills me.
I want to focus on the bigger stuff too.
All right, well, one AI agent is pulling logs from the HRIS now, while another is monitoring Active Directory sync errors in real time.
So AI agents are like personal minions?
Sure, if personal minions were pumped about resolving data errors.
Are they?
They are.
Hmm.
You hear that? That's the agent summarizing your case and asking me to approve their work.
I wish HR had fancy AI agents.
You do. We all do. Everyone does. HR, customer service, field service.
Finance?
Yeah. Engineering, you name it. AI agents are built into the ServiceNow platform we already use. They're literally in every corner of our business.
No way.
Way.
I have AI agents. Whoa.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta tell Jim.
Jim's that way.
Jim is that way. Jim, you won't believe this.
You decided on fuchsia for your kitchen.
More of a salmon, like an off-red, but even better, I have ServiceNow AI agents.
Yeah, me too. I trained all mine to eat, sleep, and breathe customer service, so they give me 24/7 productivity, and my customers get 100% Jim TLC.
You need a hobby.
Anyway, for customer service, when a client's payment doesn't go through, my agents analyze the issue and flag the problem.
They do that by themselves?
Autonomously. They isolate the issue, then securely fix it for future transactions.
Fix it and forget it.
Then they send it to me for final approval. I give it the green light and bada bing, business is a bada boomin'.
We should make a bunch of agents that work across our teams.
A gaggle of agents.
Doesn't a gaggle refer to geese?
Okay, fine.
I'm gonna go with it. My gaggle will automatically collect time off requests from your department, and don't worry, I'll set guardrails so no one's on vacay for months at a time.
Nick. And my gaggle of agents can plan our team's capacity and work with your agents to balance PTO and customer service coverage for our approval.
Hey, Nick.
Hey, what are you guys up to?
You know, talking about geese.
Geese, they can swim 30 to 40 feet underwater. Also,
wow.
Super long necks.
Great to know.
Great.
What does Nick do here?
No clue.
Let's make an AI agent and figure that out.
Figure it out.
Good.
Back to my desk. Mm-hmm.